and lawsuits have been filed after the deadly stampede at a music festival in Houston, and police have also opened a criminal investigation. The suits are aimed at Travis Scott, the hip-hop headliner whose show fell into chaos, as well as music promoters Live Nation and Score More. Houston-based attorney Anthony Busby said Monday his firm planned to sue on behalf of 21-year-old victim Axel Acosta and over 30 others who were either killed or injured.
I think it's self-evident that this concert was planned incredibly poorly.
Thank you.